winch operation. Okay, on this truck we've got dual winches. Well, if we need to recover a vehicle, we need to retract the winch or take the winch out. First thing we do is relieve pressure off of the cable so that we can pull the cable out. So when we release pressure, we'll do driver side and passenger side. At this point, we can come to the winch, we can release, pull, and twist the handle. So both winches have been unlocked. Now we can free spool the cable out. When you're pulling cable out, make sure that you always leave 7 wraps on the drum of the winch. Otherwise, you're going to damage things and run into issues out on the road. Now we need to re-engage or lock the winch. We'll twist the handle. So that's re-engaged. Before we start to winch, we want to make sure that it's locked in place. So we'll pull on the cables and make sure that they lock. It's time consuming to do this way, but it is the safest way. A lot of guys will just re-engage the winch, making sure the locks before it has a load on it. Others will just freewheel the cable out, but this is the safest, best way to do it. At this point, we can move the boom up and down to position for our recovery. So we can lift the boom up. Extend the boom out as needed. To position for our recovery. Before we move anywhere, of course, we're going to put everything back into its original position.